Hi Cancer, this is Petra with IndigoTarot.club, and I'm here to do a general and love reading for you for the month of March 2017. I've already shuffled and cut the cards. I'm using two different spreads, two different decks. So first, let's get started with your general reading, Cancer. For work, I have the Five of Swords. For home, I have the Page of Wands. For unexpected, I have the Queen of Cups. I believe Virgo got that too in the same position. So you might want to check out Virgo's video, especially if you have a moon or rising sign in Virgo. Okay, and then for your role, I have the Two of Wands, and the outcome have Ten of Pentacles. Wow. Okay, so Five of Swords for you for work, Cancer. It looks like your job, you might work outdoors, and the weather may be affecting your ability to do your job, and it might be cutting your hours because of it. Maybe it's like a construction type job, or you work in a nursery, or you work at a place like Home Depot or something, but you work in the outdoor section, and because of the weather, it's causing you to have to work inside, or it's causing you to have to work less hours. So you're going to be they're going to be cutting your funds, your pay in some way because of this. You feel you're angry at the weather, and you feel that it's very unfair. Some of you have a side job, though, so you're going to focus on that to help you make ends meet for March 2017, though, Cancer. Okay. Now, for home, I have the Page of Wands, and this feels like your boyfriend, girlfriend, or spouse has brought something to you to look at. They want you to inspect it because you're an expert at whatever this thing is. And it looks like they're going to compensate you in some way. They're going to take you out to dinner, or they're going to buy you a nice gift because you're doing them this big favor of taking a look at this thing that they want you to look at, review, oversee, something. Okay, for unexpected, I have the Queen of Cups, and I'm getting almost the same message that Virgo got. A fire sign woman making some kind of proposal to you, and it could be a verbal proposal. And what I mean by that is she's coming up to you in your face and making this proposal to you, and she's not shy about what she's offering. Okay. I feel it more that way than email or text. It feels more like she's going to be right in your face making this offer to you. And water sign, but it feels like a fire sign. Water sign is Cancer, like you, or Scorpio, or Pisces. Okay, so this person's going to be in March 2017 making some kind of offer or proposal to you, and it's probably going to be verbal, right in your face. Okay, now for your role, the advice for you, I have the Two of Wands. It feels like you have to make a choice between two things. It could be two projects, two people, two groups. It feels like you're not going to take too much time making this decision. You're going to look at the pros and cons very logically for both ideas or projects or matters or people, and then you're going to choose one. If this is people, one may be a lot taller than the other one. Okay, now for outcome, Cancer, for you for March 2017, I have the Ten of Pentacles. I really love this card, and it feels like you're going to be sitting pretty because you made a lot of extra money for March. Okay, it looks like you may even be scaring the competition away because they're going to be blown away by how many sales you made compared to their product that is similar to your product. So you have a giant smile on your face in March because you made so much more money with your product or from your job. So that's great. Okay, let me get on to your relationship reading. So this card popped out, so I'm going to use it for the first position of basis. This is for love and relationships for March 2017, Cancer. I have the Knight of Pentacles. For the desire, I have the Knight of Cups. Oh, wow. For helpful energy, I have the Page of Cups. For challenging or opposing energy, I have the Eight of Rods. And for the outcome, I have the Ace of Swords. This is awesome. Now, what I'm feeling from the Eight of Rods is that more than one person is going to be making a play for you, okay? So, for the first card, basis, I have the Knight of Pentacles. And yes, you're a water sign, but this feels like it's you, and you're focusing on your job, and you're focusing on how pretty or handsome you look, and how nice your clothes look, and how nice your car is, and how clean and nice your house and car is, or your apartment and car. You're focusing on all that stuff in March. It may be because it's springtime, and so you're sprucing things up, including yourself. But you're really, I'm hearing, worried about how nicely you look. But don't worry. I mean, God, my gosh, you're just gorgeous here. So for desire, I have the Knight of Cups. You have your eye on someone, and you're expecting them to ask you out in March. In March, Cancer, you're expecting them to ask you out on a date or make some kind of offer to you. This could also be a partnership and a business offer, but it feels more like a love offer, okay? You're expecting that, but you're going to get some other offers too. So it feels like you're going to get that offer from that person you're interested in, but you're also going to get offers from other people, because for helpful energy, I have the Page of Cups, and one of these people that comes to you and makes an offer or proposal to you, you're going to be shocked and surprised because you had no idea this person was interested in you. Believe me, they are interested in you, okay? It's not just a friendship date they're asking you out on. Now, for challenging or opposing energies, I have the Eight of Rods. There's going to be more than one person coming after you in March, asking you out on a date or wanting to see you or wanting to spend time with you. So that's a good problem to have, okay? For outcome, I have Ace of Swords, and this is going to be success with getting to know this person that you're interested in, getting to know them more in March 2017, getting to spend more time with them. But I also get this as a separate message that some of you are going to be having some really, really nice sexual encounters in March. So that's cool too. I hope you enjoyed your general and love reading. Please let me know in the comments below, Cancer, if you enjoyed this format. And thank you for watching my videos. I really appreciate it. I hope to see you in April. This is Petra at indigotarot.club.